The project is called Varbergstunneln, and it's a railway project on the west coast of Sweden. One of the biggest challenges we have in the project is that we are constructing or performing a huge infrastructure project in the middle of a small municipality and also a town. So we are in the middle of the center of the city, and all we do have an effect on the people who are living in the city and all the logistics and all the neighborhoods of the city. We entered into this ECI in early 2018, and ECI is an abbreviation for early contractor involvement. That was the chosen solution from the client to get involved the contractor in an early phase, to develop his pre-design and to go into more active design, where we joined the Trafikverken with our consultants and developed a model for execution which started in phase two. So this transition from phase one with pre-design into phase two with execution was successfully done in 2019, and we are now almost 1 year into the execution phase of this ECI contract. The benefits of having an ECI is that the client knows what he gets, and we as contractor, we also know what to perform and how to estimate it and how to meet on a common sense of a target price for the project. One challenge with the project is that the client decided quite early in this ECI model to give us as a contractor all the technicalities in the project. We are organized in blocks of six blocks, different categories, different technical categories. So we have the rock tunnel excavation, we also special foundation ongoing, we have earthworks, we have the railway works ongoing to the right, and we have also in the final phase also an installation package to be performed. And this is putting a huge focus on Implenia's organization to be able to coordinate all these six blocks and keep the cooperation between us and the designers, us and the client, and then get it out to performance and to the execution of the project.